and gentlemen, I don't mind telling you, it gives me a great deal of pleasure to introduce truly one of the all-time greats in professional wrestling, finally arriving at World Championship Wrestling. This man has done it all, the Macho Man, Randy Savage. Welcome to Atlanta.
Ooh, yeah! I want everybody right now to freak out, freak out. The Macho Man is right here, and I'm here for only one reason, and that's to take it to the limit, yeah!
Can you be a little more specific about that, Macho Man? I know you've got to have goals and objectives when you come to an organization, a star of your magnitude, but what specifically do you have in mind?
You're right about that, because a lot of people out there call me hardcore, a lot of people out there call me cold and calloused, a lot of people out there think that I'm living on the edge and that I'm insane in the membrane and that I'm a time bomb and I could go ballistic at any second. And all those things could be true, but it doesn't ignore the fact that I'm here for one reason and one reason only. And that is to confront the man that goes by the name of Hulk Hogan.